no day for you to pass.
What up, people? Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning, guys. All right, so today is actually Sunday, and I and Alfred were on our way going to church. We're quite early today, like it's not yet 9, and we're already on our way. So we're gonna get we're gonna get to church before 9, and that's good because it's good to be on time. Like wherever you're going, more especially church, because you have to be on time. Like I have to be on time going to church because it makes me feel more relaxed and more reverence, and so I can, you know, open up my scripture and you know, sing some hymns and all of that, so I can be more reverence. All right, guys, so it's been like 2 days I vlog. Sometimes it's like that, so it's like that, it's just like that. So it's been two days I vlog, but I've actually been busy doing some stuff. You know, I had a meeting yesterday, so I just had to go, and the meeting almost took the whole day because going there and coming back and being in the meeting for like 3 hours, it almost took the whole day. But yeah, I'm cool. When I came back, I had to go and get fuel in my car because I don't want to buy fuel today. All right, and also so I can, you know, be on time to church, because if I had to go and buy fuel today, like I'm gonna be late. Alright, so that's basically it, and happy Sunday, guys. Hope you guys are doing well. Hope you're on your way going to church as you're watching this video, or maybe you're back from church, or maybe you're just waking up and all of that. I'm actually saying that because of the time difference in different countries, but whenever you get to watch this video, happy Sunday and have a blessed and fruitful Sunday. All right, for me, let me go. So talk to you later. What's up, people? Good morning, good afternoon. All right, so it's already afternoon, the sun is out, and the sun is pretty much the day. I think it's gonna be much more than yesterday. Yesterday was a very cool day, it wasn't very sunny and all of that stuff. Okay, so I'm actually in today. I'm just gonna be in. I don't think I'm gonna be going out today. I'm going to be editing a video, writing a content on my website. Alright, guys, so when I actually made this my beautiful short hair, and then I decided to just, you know, share the weave on, yeah, that I use, you know, with you guys. I actually didn't know that a lot of people are just gonna love the hair. I myself actually love the hair because it's been pretty long. I made a short hair like this, like. Okay, so I actually love it, and a lot of people love it, both like outside and here on YouTube too. And I actually have a sister on YouTube who is actually you know, like requesting for the hair and all of that stuff. I had, like yesterday I went to church, I actually went for a choir rehearsal. I had like two people who was like, whoa, I love this hair, I want to make it, who made the hair for you, and all of that stuff. So I had to introduce them to the lady that made the hair for me.
Okay. When I started, you know, YouTube some years back, I actually started with makeup, like having, you know, doing makeup. Little things I learned and was the little things I was actually doing, you know, applying makeup on my face and all of that. And since I liked it, you know, a lot of people, like a lot of friends were like interested in my skills, and they were actually asking me to come and, you know, apply makeup for them on their wedding day and all of that stuff. So sometimes back, I actually used to make money from makeup because I actually go out to do makeup for brides and, you know, wedding, that, sorry, for birthday celebrants and all of that stuff. So it's just, you know, the hair thing actually made me remember those times. I think in life it's just about your passion. Your passion will just skyrocket you. That's just basically how life is. If you love something and you're doing it, not really like doing it to get money, but you're doing it because you love it, it would, you know, get you money in the nearest future. That's just how it is. If it's cooking, if it's tailoring, if it's makeup, if it's hair, if it's clothing, the most important thing is just, you know, first of all love doing that stuff and always do it. Consistency also, you know, makes everything works. Alright, so I'm actually going downstairs. I want to go and get something in my car. There's a particular slippers I was using yesterday. Okay, so I want to go and get the slippers because it's been there and I was actually looking for it, so I just remembered it's actually in the car. That's why I actually came out to, you know, make this vlog from outside. And these days it's been like no makeup days. Any day I get to, you know, stay indoor, like walk indoor, I kind of not use makeup. So my face can breathe. I'll just apply just a nude powder, like a white powder, yeah. So my face will be, my face can breathe like fresh hair. And alright people, so I will chat with you later. Kisses.